Yeah, Mr. D-O-double-R, I say
1.5 miles.
On our way to Chicago for this motherfucker's birthday. In some traffic. Some nasty traffic.
Yeah, boy, rolling like a big shot. Jimmy toned up like a NASCAR pit stop. Fresh paint job, fresh paint side. Hit the outside frame and the trunk wide. Bought a real big ride.
Yeah, dude. What up, kid? Bachelor party 2099, nigger.
Wow.
We today, in his defense for that comment, we have been drinking.
Hyatt, you passed it, dude. Go back up two. Hyatt, you passed it. Eli, you got a home movie? He's got his own. He's got his own. Got it down. He's on his own over there. Well, this is Chi-Town. Trip in. This will be a 1 minute video. Nick, I'll look at the next building.
Yo.
You are just some special kind of guy over here. I am, dude. I'm cute. You're gonna regret that.
I don't regret shit except for going to college.
Jimmy pushes him off the bed.
After I pushed him off the bed, and he fell onto the floor, and doesn't even know what the fuck happened. So, hey, we're gonna try to wake him up. Ready? Here we go. Wow. Nothing.
Pretty much. He didn't even flinch. Cricket.
It wouldn't be mean, but
he's so out of it.
He's out. So I was leaving on the floor.
I just wanted to wake up and make this video that much more fun.
Hey, get on the bed, buddy.
You're right.
What? Why are you rubbing my leg, you fag?
Meal is over.
What?
I'm sorry, I just couldn't hear what you were saying. Do you want to get in the bed?
Mm-hmm.
You should, dude. You're on the floor right now. You should open your eyes. You're on the floor. You kind of look silly. You laughed at me, but to be honest, let's be honest. Who's on the floor right now? All right, man. You know, I mean, if that's what you really want to say, you know, that's cool, dude. We understand. You know, a little too much Alki Mahal. You know, you just gotta pass on the floor sometimes. Well, at least we have some video evidence, so that way tomorrow when you wake up on the floor, you're gonna be like, what the fuck? I can show you this video, but I can check the vid. Yo. This is Jackass number 5. Signing out.
Dude, you see that fucking jacket?
That's the only thing that I hated for so long is that I hated carrying a camera and a phone. If I figured you got technology to put a camera like that in there, you might as well.
Yeah, that was
1080i.
That!
Say peanut butter. We have on camera right now.
We're going to pay
after the bar, back at the hotel, before Pasties. Lando Gates is going, I just need a paint job in the middle of the camera.
The fucking little kick man, dude.
Fuck your little kick man. I'm not gonna lie though, if I was on the plane, I'd actually watch a video on that probably.
For sure.
Paint job, fresh inside. Is the outside frame in the trunk wide? Are the rims big? Do it ride good. Lean back, right hand on the power wheel.